we live in a world where we open up our phones and see lives that are better than ours. It's a weird feeling, it's quite sour. Got me wondering when it's happy hour. But little do we know, they're suffering too. Putting on a fake face like it's social glue. We really don't know what they've been through. More like than we think, it's a point of view. All connected, yet we don't even talk. We're addicts and we don't even know. Digital shock on a screen before they can even walk. It's a sad world, but so is the clock. I'm not saying that it's gonna change, but we can make an effort, we can refrain. Before in our species it becomes ingrained, an age of isolation can be blamed. Seeing our screens and hating ourselves, boxes to check, they're hurting my health. What even happened to being myself? I need to bid social media farewell. The first generation to face these problems really feels like I'm sinking to the bottom. I doubt that any of us will be forgotten. Digital age being used, not an option. Just another issue that an 80s kid wouldn't face. I think I'm burning out running in this race. Mistakes can't be erased nowadays. It feels like we can all be replaced. Just another issue that an 80s kid wouldn't face. Digital cliches got us in a craze. What we think or what we say can never be erased. Lucky if you make it out unscathed. That blue bird will be the death of me. I sometimes wish I was born in the 70s. Posting pictures has become necessity. Faking ourselves and boasting our charity. It's like a party where you can't leave, and you're stuck with your friends, and you're forced to believe what they say to you and what they mean, even though they're fake and you know they're thieves. And it doesn't end there, we're always connected. We always know what so-and-so's friends did. We always know when the relationship ended. On the next day, turned away and pretended like it didn't happen and like we don't care. That's how it goes, right? We don't compare. Reality is that life's unfair. We need more kindness, not blank stares. Funny enough, the solution is connection. Always remember that life's a collection. Take it in a good place, in a good direction. I promise you that you'll find affection. And I know we have it, I know that we're kind. I've seen it in this world many, many times. Good deeds outweigh the crimes. But there's still a problem that we have to define. Seeing our screens and hating ourselves. Boxes to check, they're hurting my health. What even happened to being myself? I need to bid social media farewell. The first generation to face these problems. It really feels like I'm sinking to the bottom. I doubt that any of us will be forgotten. A digital age being used, not an option. Just another issue that an 80s kid wouldn't face. I think I'm burning out running in this race. Mistakes can't be erased. Nowadays it feels like we can all be replaced. Just another issue that an 80s kid wouldn't face. Digital cliches got us in a craze. What we think or what we say may never be erased. Lucky if you make it out unscathed. Not machines. Inside we are all our own kings and queens. Real life is a whole new scene, so I don't need to fake myself to appease a screen. We're gonna make it out, I know we're not machines. Inside we are all our own kings and queens. Real life is a whole new scene, so I don't need to fake myself to appease a screen. Just another issue that an 80s kid wouldn't face. I think I'm burning out running in this race. Mistake.